Hi everyone involved in this international conference of biotechnology, environment and engineering sciences in Stockholm, Sweden at 26 June 2020. In the beginning, I would like to thanks to scientific research organization for the good organization. I would like to start title Impact of Fungus Speed and Direction on Low Cloud Cover over Baghdad City by Zainab by authors by Zainab Majid Aboud, Osama Tariq Al-Tai and Wadian Ghalib Nsayef from Department of Atmospheric Science, College of Science, Mustansir University, Baghdad, Iraq. Abstract. Clouds are one of the base evidence for the continuous movement of the Earth's atmosphere. If they play a major role in the Earth's climate through their influence on the balance of solar radiation, if they absorb part of the falling solar radiation, in this case the heating of the Earth's surface, clouds also work to reverse part of the falling solar radiation, and then it will cool the Earth's surface. The method used in the study depended on the daily, monthly, and seasonal mean of low cloud cover, LCC, wind speed WS, and wind direction WD, are taken from the European Center for Mediterranean Weather Forecast System WF for the year 2018 at the 2018. On the time hour 00 a.m. and 12 p.m. over Baghdad station. The largest value of the low cloud cover was recorded during December, January, and February, where wind speed was low. The highest value of wind speed was during June and July at 12 p.m. As for the seasonal analysis, it was noted that the low cloud cover is high during winter and the autumn. The correlation strength between wind speed and low cloud cover was also found to be inverse, where the higher the wind speed raises the low cloud cover. Introduction. The clouds are defined as the grouping of the whole number of tiny droplets. If there are about 100 droplets per cubic centimeters, that the situation is very stable and the droplets appear to the little to merge with each other or to change their size. Expect for the general growth of the all of the clouds contained of the droplets. Clouds are formed when the human air cools down and its temperature drops to be the dew point. Then condensations of the water vapor molecules and cooling occur when the air rises to the top. And this is down is two ways of a slow rise to that the cloud domain, the stratum shape and the rapid rise of the clouds. Then as a cumulative shape, the clouds move horizontal and vertically and do not remain in this trace of their formation due to the movement of the air masses and the wind direction and the upward and downward air current according to the thermal change and the consequent formation of low or high pressure. The wind movement and directs the clouds from high pressure areas to the pressure areas, carrying with them the properties of heat and humidity for the region of origin. So the direction of the wind is one of the main factors determining the nature of the clouds and the term of temperature, amount of humidity, high and sometimes the shape of the cloud and its external appearance. The clouds are classified according to their height and form, and the clouds are divided into materials and method, data source and study stations. The work was carried out using daily data on when the speed and low cloud cover, and was taken from the European Center of medium range weather forecast. This is data converted to monthly rate to show seasonal effect, where the data was posed by the MATLAB and was drawn through the Sigma plot and origins programs, in which the wind rose was drawn on the knowledge of wind direction was present for the clouds. A rack map was drawn using a program GIS and shown in the figures 1. Baghdad station was chosen at the time 00 and the time 12 p.m. This figure, Baghdad station in Iraq map at the latitude 33.33 and longitude 45 degrees east. Statistical use, number 1, simple linear regression by equation 1 and by equation 2, and number 2, Pearson correlation coefficient by the equation 3 or by correlation coefficients. Result and discussion. Number 1, the daily mean behavior of the low cloud cover, wind speed and wind direction for Baghdad station. And figure 2 shows the daily mean of low cloud cover, wind speed and wind direction for Baghdad station, where observed at the time 00 a.m. and 12 p.m. Low cloud cover was high during February, November and December. World wind speed was high during March and October at the time 00 a.m. but wind speed was high during June and July at the time 12 p.m. Wind direction was high during July and August month at the time 00 a.m. and the time 12 p.m. This is due to the meteorological factor of the pressure system and surface net. This figures the analysis of behavior of the daily mean of low cloud cover on the speed and wind direction for Baghdad stations. This is low cloud cover with wind speed at 00 a.m. and this figures wind, low cloud cover with wind speed at 12 p.m. Analysis of the daily mean using wind rows for Baghdad station in figure 3 shows that the wind is belong from any direction, but the wind speed at 00 a.m. is faster than at time 12 p.m. As for the direction, it changed more during 12 p.m. to prevailing wind is the northeast wind, and the wind speed is greater than 5 meters per second, where the direction of the wind is one of the main factors determining the nature of the clouds and strength of temperature, amount of humidity, high and sometimes the shape of the clouds and its extent. This figures the analysis of the daily mean of wind speed and direction for Baghdad stations. The wind speed and direction with north west at 00 and 12. The relation between the daily mean of low cloud cover and wind speed for Baghdad station in figure 4 shows the type of relation and the strength of the correlation between low cloud cover and wind speed. The low cloud cover and wind direction for Baghdad station at the time 00 a.m. and 12 p.m. for the year 2018, where at the time 00 a.m. 12 p.m. a relationship was found between the low cloud cover and wind speed and wind direction is inverse because the increase in wind speed lead to the lazy low cloud cover, which is formed near the surface. This figures the relation between the daily mean of cloud cover and wind speed, low cloud cover and wind direction for Baghdad station. This wind speed at 00 a.m., the inverse relationship between them, and wind direction 00 a.m., wind direction at 12 p.m. This figures the monthly mean of low cloud cover, wind speed and wind direction for Baghdad stations. This low cloud cover at 00 a.m., low cloud cover at 12 p.m., low cloud cover 00 a.m., wind speed at monthly wind speed at 00 a.m., monthly wind speed at 12 p.m., and wind direction at 00 a.m., and wind direction at 12. This figures the monthly change of low cloud cover wind speed and wind direction for Baghdad stations. Low cloud cover at 0:0 a.m. local cover with wind direction at 0:0 a.m. low cloud cover and wind speed at 12 p.m. and low cloud cover with wind direction at. This figures the seasonally mean of low cloud cover, wind speed, and wind direction for Baghdad station. Low cloud cover at 0:0 a.m. low cloud cover at 12 p.m. low cloud cover wind speed at 0:0 a.m. wind speed at 12 p.m. wind direction at 0:0 a.m. wind direction at 12 p.m. at seasonally. Winter, spring, summer, winter, spring, summer, autumn. This figure seasonal change of low cloud cover, wind speed and direction for Baghdad stations. Low cloud cover at 0:0 a.m. low cloud cover with wind speed at 0:0 a.m. low cloud cover with wind speed at 12 p.m. low cloud cover with direction at 12 p.m. Conclusions: the relationship between was found between low cloud cover and wind speed and wind direction is inverse, where the higher the wind speed, the raises low cloud cover. The low cloud cover was high during the month of December, January, and February, and this shows the low cloud cover was high during the winter and autumn. The wind, number three, the wind speed was high during the month of June and July at 12 p.m., which lead to the absence of formation of low cloud cover during this. Number four, the wind speed was high during the summer at 12 p.m. and the wind direction was high during the summer season. This is due to the intensity of the solar radiation, which work to heat the air surface and hence that the air near the surface warm up, which leads to an increase in air upward and an increase in wind speeds. This is some reference in my paper research. Thank you so much for your listening.